behind me is the war memorial on top of Barr Beacon. It's meant to be the highest place between here and the Urals in the Soviet Union. I've always wondered what it would be like if you could see the view from it. Unfortunately, it's obscured by all the trees. So today we're going to see what the view would look like if the trees weren't there. So here we go. Start the rotors. Okay, the engines are started up.